tell what's in a person's heart until you truly know them.
Just any magic, the most powerful magic of all. It creates happiness.
I thought all I needed was my vengeance to keep me warm at night. But then something happened. My enemies became my family. And that's when I finally felt happy. That is why I'm here. They need my help, and when family needs help, you step up.
Due respect, I'm beginning to think your magic library theory might be a tad off. Any book we want is hardly going to be stacked beside The Cat in the Hat. Why would a cat want a hat?
I've seen stranger.
My happy ending isn't a man.
Of course not. But love is a part of all happiness, and you have to be open to that. Go to Robin Hood. All you have to do is tell him how you feel.
Oh, is that all? You forgot to mention the part where I'd have to crash his wedding.
Are you sure it was her?
Let's just say when the doc went off, is you on your rings?
Oh, don't eat them!
All this has reminded me of something oh so very important. How grateful I am to have Henry. Because not having someone, well, that's the worst curse imaginable.
I do.
I broke in there once before.
Why are we even listening to him? He's a thief, which means he's not to be trusted. What are you even still doing here?
What I'm doing here is saving your ass. The castle.
Get up. A man unwilling to fight for what he wants deserves what he gets.
Your mother taught me one thing. Never bring your heart to a witch fight. Something you'd know if she hadn't abandoned you.
You haven't won, Regina.
No potion can bring back true love. Love is the most powerful magic of all.
Happy endings aren't always what we think they will be. Look around you. You've touched the lives of everyone here.
Of our family.
Yes, and we always will be. You gave us that.
At least I can promise you, you won't die alone.
Too little, too late.
Can you conquer these bottles? I thought they were twist-offs.
Do I look like I can pry them off with my teeth? I'm a queen and a bit more refined.
Yeah, I got that.
Thank you.
pick flowers. I talk to birds. I do all kinds of warm, fuzzy things. You know what else? I kill.
Yeah, that's right. Snow White's a murderer.
I killed the evil queen's mommy. And I said I was sorry. And I didn't mean it.
That's horrible.
Still want to hold hands, sing zippity-doo-dah?
Is that
okay? I'm complaining. I wouldn't give for another sleeping curse.
Let me go. Let me die a hero. That's the man I want you to remember, please.
This whole driving thing's quite easy when you're actually trying to hit something.
No matter the personal stakes, they won't let an innocent die.
Took off my head.
Well, that door almost took off your arm. Where I come from, a simple thank you would suffice.
Where you come from, people bathe in the river and use pine cones for money.
Come on, let's go.
Sometimes the best teacup is chipped.
No. Another woman defining her happiness relative to the love of a man. That's sad, really. Oh, don't get it wrong, Greeny. Robin isn't my happy ending. My happy ending is finally feeling at home in the world. Resident feels the same way about you as you do her.
Then I'll make her.
There's the charm that should easily woo a lovely young lady. She'll most certainly fall in love with you at first sight. Oh, wait, that didn't happen, did it?
She will, and I promise you, there will be suffering.
Finally, something we both can agree on.
Regina, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you look smitten.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say Haagen-Dazs is smitten with your stomach. So what's driving you out of the business?
Have you ever met someone that you would change your entire world for? Someone whose eyes you just knew you were born to gaze into? I have.